I'm sorry, but I just can't swallow
Oh,
this
come
right
on,
now.
darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking, we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscrossed with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am. And the press and the barrage of lights.
With spray, you're wrapped in some whiskey. You look like you sell drugs to people. You're a joke, buddy, a bad joke.
Oh, now this is getting personal. I come on your cheap ass show, I spare my valuable time, I cancel several important speaking engagements, I talk to thousands of VIPs in order to spread a message of hope. And this is how I get treated. I get insulted by a man with dandruff, I get slandered by a guy who couldn't amuse a birthday party of 9-year-olds, I get attacked by a guy who works on a volunteer radio.
This is not volunteer radio. I earn a salary.
How much? How much do you earn, Chavez? Big man, tough guy with a microphone and a cheap jacket, and a look that says my highest hope in life is to work in a bookstore? I'm a go-getter. You're a cheapskate.
You're a fraud with nothing to tell people, and no way of helping people.
Excellent. I'm really loving this. I hope one of them gets killed.
Shut up, dork.
All the bunnies are stabbing each other.
Shut up. I have a condo, I have a hot tub, I vacation in Aruba.
Vacation is not a verb, moron.
Yes, it is, because I'm a VIP. I'm very important. And I'm a teacher, a wise man, not an opinionated dolt, a naysayer sitting on the side of life criticizing others while all he can do is get a crappy gig down at a moron station. A man who lives with his mother.
I'm Crap! Between apartments.
Poser.
And I'm between mansions, Buster, from helping people. You know how good it feels to be me? You have any idea at all how great it feels to wake up and realize you're a rich and talented, important person. In a waterbed with mirrors on the ceiling and more girls than you can imagine. And every time I step outside the door, I can choose which car to drive. If I choose to drive, I have 5 shoulders. Yes, I have.
Sweep it under the carpet. That's my motto.
Have you heard of the rules
of
the
road? If I can't see it, it's not there.
Look, I hate to burst your bubble here, but I know you live in a very small apartment overlooking the gasworks. You ain't a big shot. You ain't even a medium shot. You're an asshole, a creepy jailbird who doesn't know the first...
I have a message. I can save lives. I'm a savior, my friend. I have a gift for communication, and this is how I get treated. I get insulted, I get paired with a pair of retards, a guy who's afraid of the sun, and a girl dosed up to the eyeballs on antidepressants. I can get to something much better.
These pills are very strong today. Maybe I took too much...
To help you, Chavez. Those people are...
Go save some other people.
Hey, I'm not leaving till I have the opportunity to save people and sell some tape. You can call right now and send in the money order. Soon you can have a luxury condo and a waterbed and a suit made in Singapore based on the latest Italian style.
Enough! Enough now! Shut up!
Hey, vampire boy. To jail, asshole.
Stop fighting, please.
I like it.
Oh, my damn nose.
Oh, stop crying, baby boy. Who are you gonna tell? Where's your 3-step program now? You think I'm a little whip now? You wanna be rude about pressing issues now, eh? You think you're a tough guy from the gutter now, eh, my friend? You think you can screw with me?
Excuse me. You better tell him, Mario.
Now, please, we need your money. Urgently.
Thanks, guys. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Pressing Issues on VCPR. That's Vice City Public Radio. Radio which gives the public exactly what they want. High-quality educational programming about serious topics and the consistent reminder that the world is going to hell in a handbasket if you don't give us money. Remember, Vice City Public Radio is commercial-free because it is funded entirely by donations from our listeners and corporate funds. So if you're enjoying the show, why not make a contribution? I'm Maurice Chavez, and this is Pressing Issues. Pressing Issues is a roundtable discussion group in which we ask self-important people exactly what they think about things, and then they argue amongst themselves for a bit, before leaving with views more extreme than when they came in. Only joking, ladies and gentlemen. This is a show founded on the ancient Greek principle of enlightened debate and the American principle of free speech. Or is that the ancient Greek principle of reading wise men hemlock and the American principle of being annoyed and loud so nobody can get a word in? I forget. Only time will tell. Now, the subject we are discussing right now on Pressing Issues with me, Maurice Chavez.
This is my sister's boyfriend.
Ha ha ha.